Praise be to God. We want to thank the Lord so much because of this day in the service that we call Family Progress. This service, it is a women's service. It is there every month. Every last Saturday of the month, we are here at the Entebbe Miracle Center from 7 up to 9. But because of COVID-19, we changed. We are on the air from 9 up to 10. Continue following us. This is a service of prayer. We preach the word of God, and then we enter into prayer. We are praying for our families. We are praying for our children. We are praying for our relatives. We are praying for our husbands, and also as we pray for ourselves, and we believe that everybody in this world has a family. You may have a nearby family, and you may have even some distant families. A family which is nearby you is the family where you dwell, and then you have a distant family like the aunts, the uncles. All those are mentioned among the family. We decided as the women of Entebbe, we are doing it as the women of Entebbe, doing it at Miracle Center, because the churches were closed. We just pray on air, and the women follow us on Twitter, on Facebook and WhatsApp, and even today we are going to be praying, and we have seen God working out for us through Family Progress. Family Progress means we decided, God, that our families will go on. We'll progress in money. We progress in marriage. Those not yet married will get married. Those who have not yet built will be able to build. And we have seen testimonies. We have been calling women. Let us pray that those who are renting may stop renting and build their own. We have seen women after women giving
testimony.
On Sunday, certain woman took us and showed us a house. When we reached there, we were amazed. And we said, what is this? And we say, he said, I didn't tell you. But I was waiting to bring you here. The house was so wonderful. The place was so marvelous.
Gates biri.
It had two gates of entrance.
Nine, nine.
It had a great fence of 99
bay.
There were even things contained there which were
valued.
But this woman is a widow. When you could look at her, you couldn't believe that this is her house. After getting amazed and were happy, she spoke a statement that makes me happy. That fellow women, Mrs. Mutebi,
this is Family Progress service.
Eino service ya Family Progress.
Bino bievivala eviva mu Family Progress service.
This is the product of Family Progress service. And we have testimony, and we have all the boldness that when we pray as we come together as women, God hears us.
In fact, Benin yagamba.
Benny Hinn spoke a statement that when a woman prays, the heavens open quickly and God hears her. When the women we pray and we come together and we come on all together. The heavens open quickly. And God hears our prayers. In Jesus' mighty name. We are speaking about the anointing, the Holy Spirit. And before we pray, we are going to listen to the word of God. In Jesus' mighty name.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Let us get ready to open in Luke chapter 7. Just a moment.
Hallelujah.
We are speaking about the anointing.
Amen.
Amen.
The anointed oil.
Amafuta.
Omuchara eyafuka amafuta omukama wafe Yesu.
The lady who poured the anointing upon Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Luke chapter 7.
Luke chapter 7 and verse 36.
Hallelujah. Luke chapter 7 and verse
36.
Verse 36. The Bible says, and one of the Pharisees desired him that he would eat with him. And he went into the Pharisee's house and sat down to meat. And behold, verse 37, a woman in the city which was a sinner, when she knew that Jesus sat at the meat in the Pharisee's house, brought an alabaster box ointment and stood at his feet behind him weeping, and began to wash his feet with tears. And he did wipe them with the hairs of her head, and kissed his feet, and anointed them with the ointment. Verse 39. Now when the Pharisees which had bidden him saw it, he spake within himself, saying, this man, if he were a prophet, would have he known who and what manner of woman this is that toucheth him, for she is a sinner. And Jesus answering said unto him, Simon, I have somewhat to say unto thee. And he says, Master, say on. And there was a certain creditor. Do we continue?
Hallelujah.
Praise be to God. This whole week, we are speaking about the anointing here at Miracle Center. We are speaking about the value, the importance of the anointing. We spoke about the lady who was had credit.
2 Kings chapter
4. Right from verse number
1.
We spoke about the lady who had a credit. The husband had left her with a debt. The husband died, but he was serving the Lord and he was fearing the Lord, and he left this widow with a debt. This lady had two sons. The creditor had come to take his children. And after taking the children, and even he was going to take the widow, because that was the order of the day of the Lord. If you had a credit with somebody, whenever he could fail to pay you, you would come and take his children, and they would become slaves. And even that woman, even if at all is a widow, you can take
Deuteronomy chapter 15.
You can read Deuteronomy 15 on But that changed when the Lord Jesus Christ came. God changed it. But if at all you were had creditors, and you could fail to pay that money, they would take you in particular. If you were a man, they would take you. You would become a slave unto that creditor. And then you would go and start digging.
Osobola nokubanga ulunda enteze.
And even you could maybe probably
atenga takusasula.
And he wouldn't pay you even a shilling.
Kati ke kasera kana omuchalo ono ke yalimu.
Now this is the moment that this lady was in.
Omuchalo ono abana be bali babatwala.
This lady, her sons were being taken.
Nagende eri nabbi Elisha.
And he sent he went unto
king. Nagamba abanja ze.
And he said the great
agenda kutwala abana bange babera abaddu.
He's going to take my children to be
mukama waffe yebaziwe
naye
twagala okwebaza katonda
Elisha
n'amubuuza olinawo ki mukyala gwe omukyala yali talina kintu
kyonna
nga talina kyapa
She had no title.
Talina mufaliso.
She had no mattress.
Talina kitanda.
She had no bed.
Njoba kantunde kitanda kino.
That maybe let me go and sell this
bed.
That I may pay
Kumango
the day.
Kubango mchala ya yogera.
Because the lady said.
Nga agamba Elisha.
When he was speaking to Elisha.
Sirina kantu kona.
I have nothing.
Echintu choka chinsigaza mubula mubwange.
The only thing I'm remaining with in my life.
Ke kasumbia kama futa.
Is the cruise of oil.
Ke kasumbia kama futa.
Is the cruise of oil.
Ladies and
gentlemen.
Akasumbi akamafuta.
The cruise of oil.
Amafuta amatono michala ge yali alina.
The little anointing this woman had.
Gata sabana be.
He delivered his son.
Okubera abaddu.
To become slave.
Gata sa family ye.
He delivered her family.
Era amafuta tegako makutasa butasa.
And the anointing didn't end at delivery.
Negajja wo moyo wo busibe.
He took away the spirit of slavery.
Negajja wo moyo wo bwavu yali mu family eyo.
He took away the spirit of poverty that was in her. Because the woman.
Bwe yatunda amafuta.
When he sold them.
Nasasule banja.
He paid them. When he paid the
debt,
amafuta gasigalawo. The anointing that remained.
Ngambi amafuta gasigalawo.
I see the anointing that remained.
Nekafuka business.
It became a business.
Omuchalo namwandu.
This widow woman.
Natandika okubeera business woman.
She began to become a business woman.
Natunda amafuta.
She was selling them.
Buli muntu yenna n'ava gye yava.
Every person came from.
Nganonya namwandu.
He was looking for the widow.
Ngagamba amafuta gali wa namwandu.
The anointing is at the
Where
are we going to do
Tugenda
today?
Kusaba Katonda.
We are going to call upon
Atuwa
God.
Mafuta ngaba chara.
That he may give us the anointing. That they may deliver our families.
Amafuta galeta obugaga.
That the anointing will bring
riches
in our families in
Tubate
Jesus.
Tuogera ku Luke chapter 7.
We are speaking in Luke chapter 7.
Bible yetugambi wali wo muchara.
The Bible says there was a woman.
Tuogera kubanga tulina okusaba. Tuogera verses. Sizonete tuzogera.
We are just speaking some verses because we are going to pray. I want you to just get ready as you are hearing the word of God. Just get prepared because we are going to pray for our family.
This is the family progress.
Ain't no family progress. Praise
Bible
the Lord. The Bible says there was a lady.
Luke chapter 7 and verse 36.
Lucas Musan verse
Bible
Musan. The Bible told us there was a woman. Even the name is not mentioned.
Kubanga yali tamanyiddwa.
Because she was not known.
Naye kimu kye baamwogerako.
But one thing was spoken about
her. Nti yali malaya.
That she was a harlot.
Bandage.
A prostitute.
Yeah. Yali malaya.
She was a prostitute.
Choka kye baamwogerako.
That is what they are speaking
family
about.
Nga tebagimanyi gyava.
They didn't know the family she's coming.
N'erinnya lye nga tebalimanyi.
And her name was not known.
Ne tribe ye nga tebagimanyi.
And her tribe was not known.
Naye Bible yetugamba.
The Bible tells us this woman she had but
yaliyalina alabaster oil.
She had alabaster oil.
Yalina mafuta.
She had the anointing.
Gamba yalina mafuta.
Somebody say she had the anointing.
Erinyanga tebalimanyi.
The name was not known.
No mono nyinga mono nyi.
And even she was a sin above all.
Ngechocho kache bamumanyiko.
That is the whole story.
Njoyo yetunda.
That she sells herself.
Oyo tumulaba wali ku 4 points.
That we see her at 4 points.
Ngengeri yeyo kama tuje bamumanyimu.
That is the only picture they had of her.
Ngateba manyi ne address ye.
They didn't know even her address.
Tebamanyi wawabera.
They didn't know where she stayed.
Tebamanyi bazadde be.
They didn't know her parents.
Naye Bible yetugamba.
But the Bible teaches.
Omuchalo ono kye yali alina.
That this woman was she.
Ke mafuta ag'omuwendo.
Is the alabaster oil.
Yalina amafuta ga muwendo.
The anointing was of great value.
Amafuta ga muwendo.
The anointing was of a great value.
Era amafuta gano omuchalo ono ge yalina.
And this anointing this woman.
Era nago bali bagajja mu muti gwe bayita mira.
It was was caught from a tree called
Mira.
As we're speaking in the last
week,
the anointing of this tree called
Mira, very expensive.
That it is a very expensive oil. You don't just find them anywhere. It is the anointing that this
harlot
had. I don't want even to use this word because she had an anointing. The Bible
told
us that one time they had called our Lord Jesus on
the dinner.
In the house of Simon
the leper,
the one who was a leper.
Jesus
healed him of leprosy. Amen. Jesus healed him one time of leprosy. And but they continue calling him Simon the leper. But he was already healed. Our Lord Jesus had gone for a dinner.
Passover.
He had gone for a certain
Passover.
He was on a dinner. They had called various people. They had called various people to
Simon
come to
dinner.
Simon had called people to come to dinner because our Lord Jesus even was there. But ladies and gentlemen, this woman was not called. They had not called. They didn't give her even a card. They didn't give her even a card. They had called honorable. They had called the
apostle.
The Namales were given. But this lady, because the name was not there. For sure, what could they have written on the
card?
They had not called her. But she had the alabaster. She had the alabaster bottle. The Bible
said,
as the word
begins,
this woman,
when
she heard that Jesus was going at Simon, and she said, even if they have not called, even if they have not called, but let me devise to meet this man, that I may see this man, that I may meet this man. This man came, the woman came, and he got hold of the
basket
which he had bought expensive.
History atugamba.
History tells.
Ntie chupe ya mafuta.
That the bottle of oil.
Omukazi jiyakozesa.
That the lady used.
Okufuka kubigere bya mukama wafe Yesu.
To pour on the feet of Jesus.
Sente zenkana kana.
The money is has an
equal. Omusalo omuntu gwafuna omwaka mulamba.
The payment of a salary of a full year.
Sebo. Omusala gwafuna.
The salary that you get.
Nogufuna January.
And you get it January.
Gofuna January.
And you go February.
Nogufuna February.
And you go February.
Paka December.
Up to December.
Natojeko school fees.
Without taking off school fees.
Tojeko house rent.
Without taking off house rent.
Mugwe musala.
That is the.
Ogwari gugula amafuta ago.
The salary that would buy.
Na yomukazo ono.
But this woman.
Amafuta ago muendo munji.
The anointing which is of great value.
Agekana.
Which is equivalent to a salary of a person that he can get for a full year. That is what he used to pour on the feet of Jesus. Praise the Lord. The Bible tells
us.
And he made this oil of value. He poured it on the feet of Jesus. And the people started complaining. And Jesus
told
them, don't complain. Because what this woman has
done
is better and greater than all that you have done. It is greater than the Nina you have prepared. And Jesus said, what this woman has done, it will be spoken and everywhere it will be spoken. And even today we are speaking about it. What do we want to learn? What do we want to learn? This woman. This woman. Who was not known by
them.
But because he had this
knowledge,
ladies and gentlemen, probably you're not known. And your name could not be known.
toli ku lulinyiriri
and even you are not in the line
naye bw'onoobeera n'amafuta
but if you have the anointing
ngambye bw'onoobeera n'amafuta
if you have the anointing
mukazi gwe bw'onoobeera n'amafuta
if you have the anointing you
family yo bw'onoobeera n'amafuta
if your family has an anointing
family yegenda kumanyibwa
your family will be
family yegenda kwogerwako
your family will be
mukazi gwe genda kwogerwako
woman you are going to be talked about
mulinya lya mukama wa feyes
in the mighty name
because of the arabaster oil
olwama futa gana agomu wendo
mukama wa feyes basiwe
amen
bible yetugamba mukazi ono na waguza
the bible says that this lady broke
kisera cha kuwaguza
it is the time to press
abachala tuwaguze
women let us press
tuwaguze
let us press
tuwaguze munse yomo
let us press through
mukazi ono ya waguza
this woman pressed
bamuyise
they had not called
yali tali supposed okubera yo ku dinner
she was not supposed to be on the
na yeye waguza
but she pressed
na gamba kangende
and she said let me go
obabango babango be
if they chase me like
obabansekerera bansekerere obabagama ntoyo yeyisawo yeyisewo
if they say that this
na yeni no kusisinkana yesu
but I have to meet Jesus
abachara kino chechisera
there is this is a time
family progress family
family progress
kino chechisera
this is a time
tuwaguze
that we may press
tuwaguzanga ko
tusisinkane
yesu
that we may meet Jesus
kama wafe yebaziwe na waguza
he pressed through
na tuka kumukama wafe yesu
he reached unto Jesus
ngano okutyatya
even she was
kubanga yali muononyi
because she was a sinner
Simon yagama singa mukama wafe yesu ategeddo mukazi ona mukwatako
Simon said that I wish this Jesus would know
yalinga she was a peasant woman
kubanga yali mushala wa wansi
mukama ngate muononyi
and she was a sinner
na yoro kuba yawaguza
but because she pressed
na gamba
and she said
wadete bampise
even if they have no
wadete tuli mu lockdown
even if we in the lockdown
nzenja kweyongera okufollowing family progress
I will continue following family
kweyongera okusaba mu family progress
I will continue praying
wadama kanisa bagagadde
and if the churches are closed
nino kusisinkana yesu
I have to meet
Nino kwata ku Yesu.
I have to touch Jesus.
Nafukamira.
And he knelt.
Nafukamira wansi.
And he knelt down.
Nagwa wansi.
And he fell down.
Nakaba maziga.
And he cried.
Basebone banyabo. Bachara banange.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Kino che kisera.
This is a time.
Tukabirire Katonda wafe.
That we may cry unto.
Tukabe mu maso ga Yesu.
We may cry unto Jesus.
Tufukamire wansi.
We may kneel down.
Twezire okweziraga.
And we may
okwezira gazi tukubebi wewe maso ga kabaka
we may roll and cry unto the Lord
tukabirire kabaka
we may cry unto the Lord kabirire
kabaka emisana
cry unto the Lord the
day kabirire kabaka ekiro
cry unto God the night
kabirire kabaka kumacha
cry unto the Lord
ekisera kijja kuchuka
time will come
erinya lyo nga tebakya kuita malaya
when your name is no
erinya lyo nga tebakya kuita yetunda
your name will no longer
kabaka nga kutumye erinya pya
when the king has named your name
omuchara nagwa wa sorry omuchara nagwa wansi
and the lady fell down
na yeziraga
and she rolled
na gamba mukama nsonyiwa I think yali yenenya
God forgive me
na gamba Yesu nsonyiwa
Jesus have mercy
omoyo gwo wenzi gungani deko
spiritual prostitution
na ngechengo la sichagala
I don't want fornicators
kino chechi sera abachara
this is the time we
tukabirire Yesu
that we may cry
ebyo byetubadde tukola
what we have been doing
ngate tubyagala bikola
when we didn't
Yesu agenda tusomulula muri nya lya
Jesus is going to release
hallelujah
in Jesus name
omukazi
the lady
in fact bible yetugamba
the bible tells us
ntyo muchara tya mtu tya soka na mtu nula mu maso
the woman at first even didn't look
yasoka kubere no mabega
he first stood aside
na yena agamba kampaguze
and he said let me press
abakazi bawaguza
women press through
abakazi basindika
women push
kino chechisera abakazi tusindike
this is a time that women
tusindike sara ngabe tunajisindika
nako let us push prayer more
familia za fete sige na kusigara cha chimu
our families will never be the same
omukazi na pursuing
and the lady pursuing
omukazi na persisting
and the lady persisting
omukazi na gamba
and the lady say
kama mbaya mbaya
that come what
ndi mukazi
I'm a woman
manyenge lije basindika mo mwana
I know how they push
nange kane kwa te
let me get home
sindike
and push
nisobolo kutuka ku Yesu
that I may touch
mufuke kama futa
that I may anoint him
mukama afeyebasiwe
echo
mukazi chiyakola
That is what the woman
did.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Bible has told us that from that time
henceforth,
that woman was set free from the spirit of
fornication,
the spirit of
God,
because she decided. And she reached unto Jesus. And she said, whatsoever they
call
me, even if they didn't call me, and my name is not known, but there is a man who is called Jesus. That is the one I want to reach. I know that he's going to change
everything
about him. He changed his name. This woman was a
man.
And he became a preacher. This woman was a
harlot.
We are speaking about her now, that she had the
anointing
of a great
Hallelujah.
May God reach
the blessing.
It is a time to pray now. We are praying for our family. In Jesus.
Father, in the name of Jesus, we come before you, Lord. Heavenly Father, we come before you, Lord. In the name of Jesus, we are surrendering our families. We are surrendering our families. In the name of Jesus, to our families,
we lift up our families. We lift up our
children.
We lift up our
children.
We lift up our
husbands.
We lift up our
children.
We lift up our
husbands.
We lift up our
children.
We lift up our grandchildren. We lift them up.
Progress
in this family progress in Jesus,
the Son
of the living God.
Our
God, we come before you under the cross as we are repenting. Lord, forgive us. We repent to God as this woman
who
fell on her knees and she repented. Even as we have come, forgive us of
our
wrongs.
Forgive us of
our sins. Forgive us of our
sins.
Forgive us of our
sins.
Forgive us of our
sins.
Forgive us of our
sins.
Forgive us of our
sins.
Forgive us of our
sins.
Forgive us of our sins. Forgive us of our
sins.
Forgive us of our
sins.
We repent for us. Father, forgive our
family.
Forgive our family. In Jesus'
name.
We have come under your
mighty
hand. Lord, as we repent. Lord, forgive us. We speak like this. We speak like this. Who was a
prostitute?
Who got tired
of money?
He was tired
of money.
He was tired
of money.
He was tired
of money.
He was tired of money. He was tired of
money.
He was tired of the report. He was tired of the report. He was tired. And he said, let me run.
Kanende
let
Yesu.
Me run into Jesus.
De.
Who have
I?
Who they have worked
in
the woman.
Lord,
even as
we
are tired, we are tired.
Our
families
are
tired. We are tired.
Of
we are tired. Of we are tired. Of
tukoye
of
the
we are tired. Of
tukoye kunywe miyenge tukoye mizemibi tukoye ngambo tukoye bisirani tukoye bikorimo Yesu tuyambe Yesu tuzejori tudukide jori omukazi ono yadukire jori teyadukire wa Simoni teyadukire liba farisaya balala teyadukire liba religious leaders yadukire li Yesu Yesu Jesus.
We have run
unto
today.
Mu family progress.
In the family
jori.
We have run unto
tutase.
Deliver
Yamba
us.
Mukama.
Lord.
Tukoye.
We are tired.
Tukoye chiswalo.
We are tired.
Tukoye kuriechimu.
We are tired.
Tukoye kwambala.
We
netutanyuma tukoye sebo tujeke ekiswalo batuyisaamu amaaso buli omu atwogerako batumanyirwa bubi tusa byonna ebiri mu famire zaffe tusa famire y'omukazi oyo tusa famire y'omuwala oyo tusa famire y'abakazi abo tusa famire z'abakyala b'abasumba tusa famire z'abakyala bonna abali mu miracle center abali mu kibuga ntebe mu linnya lya yesu in the name of jesus yesu wange nga bwe wayaniriza omukazi ono eyali tamanyiddwa nga n'okumuyita tebamuyise n'omwaniriza n'afuna divine encounter with you yesu tusisinkane sisinkane omukazi oyo sisinkane omuwala oyo alina omuze gubadde gumulemeddeko alina ekibi kyagana okgenda alina ekirwadde waliwo ekirwadde waliwo ekirwadde ekiri mu famire zaffe waliwo ekivume waliwo ekyokoola waliwo ebigambo byagaana okuvaawo yesu wange kijjewo jjawo ekigambo ekyo ekikyamu jjawo ekivume ekyo jjawo ekivume ekyo jjawo ekigambo ekyo ekibi jjawo entalo ezo jjawo ennyombo ezo mu linnya lya yesu katonda wa famire progress nkulabye ng'okola wakola ne mu famire yange ne famire z'abantu abalala ozikoledde mukama waŋŋamba ekigambo after the family progress nti Justin I'm going to compensate you Father I have sent you Lord compensating me through the family services through the family progress services mukama beerako gw'okompensatinga mu linnya lya yesu omukyalo oyo mukompensatinge ng'osumulula famire ye omukyalo oyo muyambe ng'oyamba omwami we yamba abantu be yamba abazadde be yamba abali mu kyalo abali aluwa abali ejinja abali ekabonge abali emitiyana abali emasaka bayambe ssebo mu linnya lya yesu mukama abali ne mawanga waliwo abali mu amerika waliwo famire zaffe eziri mu amerika abali e netherlands famire yange eya pauline eri mu netherland nayo giyambe yamba abaana be yamba omwami we yamba abantu be mu linnya lya yesu yamba mikwano gyaffe ababadde ba sponsoringa obuweereza bwa ntebe miracle center yamba famire zaabwe kyalira famire zaabwe eyakyalira esta eyakyalira esta n'akyusa erinnya lya esta gwe bayita ahadasha n'omufuula esta mukama kyalira famire zaffe eyakyalira esta eyali pizanti n'afuuka princess n'afuuka queen mukama kyusa kyusa amanya kyusa endabika kyusa ensula kyusa endya eziri mu famire zaffe mu linnya lya yesu abatalina amayumba bazimbira amayumba eyazimbiddwa omukazi oyo ennyumba eyazimbira omukazi oyo ennyumba eyazimbira abakazi abo ennyumba abakazi baabadde nga bawa obujulizi eyazimbira mukyala ntende ennyumba eyazimbira piisa ennyumba eyazimbira liriani ennyumba eyazimbira mukyala kayanja ennyumba naffe tuzimbire zimbira abakazi abo bazimbira ennyumba bakooye okusula mumizigo bakooye okusula mumizigo mukama gw'osobola okuzimba mu linnya lya yesu in the name of jesus osobola obazimbira amayumba amalungi basobola okusula awalungi esita yali esula si walungi esita yali esula si walungi naye wamulinnyisa amadaala n'atandika okusula mu lubiri bazimbira amayumba amalungi babimuzimbira amayumba mukyala Richard naye muzimbira ennyumba mama wa Richard muzimbira ennyumba mu linnya lya Yesu mukama abaana baffe babazimbira amayumba mu linnya lya Yesu oli Katonda teriyo Katonda mulala yamba famire zaffe tukulabye mukama weyamba famire ya Namwandu abaana be nga babatwala naye olw'amafuta Namwandu bwe yakabirira nabbi Elisha abaana be ne balokoka ne balokoka kuva mukama abaana baffe balokoke baganda baffe balokoke tukoola okulokoka tukoola obulokozi mu linnya lya Yesu mukama twaniriza obulokozi mu famire zaffe abaami balokoke abantu balokoke abakazi abatannaba kulokoka nga bali mu famire zaffe leka balokoke mu linnya lya Yesu bajjajja balokoke kojja oyo alokoke omuntu oyo akuloga alokoke twaniriza obulokozi twaniriza obulokozi mu buli mu nnyumba y'omukazi ali mu famire progress ali ku saavisi eno eya famire progress twaniriza obulokozi twaniriza obulokozi mu linnya lya Yesu twaniriza obulokozi twaniriza obulokozi in the name of Jesus mukama sirwa buyiza mukama sirwa amaanyi naye olw'omwoyo wo in the name of Jesus
in Jesus's name
wansi w'amafuta ga Katonda wansi w'amafuta g'okusasirwa wansi w'amafuta g'okusitulibwa tusaba Katonda waffe Yesu Omunazaaleesi kabaka w'abakabaka eyafukibwako amafuta tusaba otusumulule otusumulule eri endwadde zonna ez'obuzaalirwana mu linnya lya Yesu tusumulule tusumulule mugyeyo musikeyo musumulule muwonye mu linnya lya Yesu under the anointing of the Holy Ghost under the anointing of deliverance we come against every powers of darkness against our families in the name of Jesus we come against the spirit of infirmity we come against the spirit of infirmity I pull you down in the name of Jesus I pull you down in the name of Jesus you spirit of infirmity die from the root in the name of Jesus die from the root in the name of Jesus you spirit of adulterous you spirit of fornication in our family we pull you down in the name of Jesus we come against you in the name of Jesus in the name of Jesus in the name of Jesus in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus and the anointing of Jesus I come against the spirit of war omoyo gwentalo omoyo gwentalo okuli mu famire z'abakyala omoyo gwentalo okuli mu famire zaffe entalo z'ebibanja entalo z'amataka entalo za sente entalo z'obufumbo tukugira mu linnya lya Yesu mu famire progress eno tukumalemu amaanyi We seize every war. We seize every war. I seize every war. I seize every war. In the name of Jesus. We seize every war. In our families. In the name of Jesus. We seize every war. In our marriages. In the name of Jesus. We seize every war. In our children. In the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Under the anointing of the Holy Ghost. Come against the spirit of ancestral spirit. Ancestral spirit. We come against you in the name of Jesus. Ancestral powers. Ancestral laws. Ancestral characters. Ancestral habits. Ancestral characters. Ancestral power. We come against you in the name of Jesus. We break all your territories. In the name of Jesus.
We
lend our powerless in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We uproot you in the name of Jesus. Die from the root.
Fa,
you spirit of ancestral spirit. In the name of Jesus. Under the anointing of the Holy Ghost.
We come against us.
Ate kino nkolimira chikolimira.
Yes, I curse
it. We curse you in the name of Jesus.
We curse you in the name of Jesus.
Chikolimira.
We curse you that spirit.
God
bless so much the women.
Muchimanyinga bwembagala.
You know how I love you so much. You are on the right on my heart. And those who I'm no longer seeing, I really miss you. But you can ring me, the ones whom I've not rung, and say that, Mrs. Mutebi, I'm still there. In Jesus'
name.
You can sow a seed when you're sowing for your
family.
And you see that I'm sowing this seed. When I'm sowing for my child, when I'm sowing for my family, I will never forget when I sowed a seed and I got the whole cow that I had bought
like this,
and I said, let me sow for my family. The testimony I'll give you later. And I say, let me give it. It was a business that I had wanted to begin. I see that when this one produces, but the Spirit of the Lord told me that sow a seed and sow for your family. Sow a seed and sow for your family. Sow for your parents that they may get
saved.
Save for your children that they may get married. In Jesus' name. You may decide and sow a seed. You may sow a seed as you will. It will go right to our treasurer. Or you can come to Mrs. Pastor Mutebi and then you can. If you have the phone number of Lydia, you can forward the money. But if at all you don't have the phone of Lydia,
you
can forward your money on this number.
0750.
Let us read it proper. 0750.
52 94 94 55 55.
In Jesus' name. May God richly bless the people who have been ministering with. May God richly bless you.